Now in this slide we shall learn the complex form of Fourier series of f of x in various intervals, and we shall learn to find out the value of cn also. Between the interval c, c plus 2 pi, f of x can be represented in complex form of Fourier series as f of x is equal to sigma n is equal to minus infinity to plus infinity cn e power I n pi x divided by pi. So pi and pi will be getting cancelled each other. So f of x is equal to sigma n is equal to minus infinity to plus infinity c n e power I n x, and c n will be calculated by the formula 1 divided by 2 pi integral of c to c plus 2 pi f of x into I n x dx. And between the interval minus L to plus L, f of x will be equal to sigma n is equal to minus infinity to plus infinity c n e power I n pi x divided by L, and c n will be equal to 1 by 2 L integral of minus L to L f of x into e power I n pi x divided by L into dx. And between the interval 0 comma 2 L, f of x is equal to n is equal to minus infinity to plus infinity c n e power I n pi x divided by L, and c n will be equal to 1 divided by 2 L integral of 0 to 2 L f of x into e power I n pi x divided by L into dx. And between the interval minus pi to pi, f of x will be equal to sigma n is equal to minus infinity to plus infinity c n into e power I n pi x divided by pi is has become here e power I n x, and c n will be equal to 1 divided by 2 pi integral of minus pi to plus pi f of x into e power minus I n x divided by I n x into dx. And between the interval 0 to 2 pi, f of x will be represented as sigma n is equal to minus infinity to plus infinity c n e power I n pi x divided by pi, it has become e power I n x, and c n will be equal to 1 divided by 2 pi integral of 0 to 2 pi f of x into e power I n pi x divided by here as e power I n x into dx. So these are all the formulas you need to remember while solving problems for f of x in the complex form of Fourier series.